Got himself a nice bass right there. Look at that. Some old school reel.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, hold on.
Look at this guy.
Yeah, that's
he just got off of me and then he just got him hooked. Let me see it.
Bro, how is that possible if it's on the hook on the...
Nah, that's crazy.
Oh, man.
Okay, guys, you just caught a nice bass. Catch and release, guys. Beautiful.
Beautiful bass.
Nice bass. Oh, it's a red.
What's a red?
Come a little red, guys. Ooh, look at this beautiful red. Perfect red, guys. Catch and release, guys.
What's going on, everyone?
Here we go.
We got ourselves another bass.
Another bass. That's two bass and one red. My friend Christian, as you just saw, he caught the first bass. I caught the red, and here's a bass. We call it a llaverito.
Llaverito.
Because they're so little, you know, it's good for your keys. To hang on your keys.
Keychain.
Beautiful. Catch and release.
Good job.